The machine is designed to sweep the streets in the city of Norfolk, but it's not designed to take the place of your yard maintenance. The machine is not designed to go through large piles and pick piles up. We have to go around them. What the residents can do is pick up their leaves, bag their own leaves, and put them in clear garbage for the waste management can pick them up, not actually blow them in the streets. The street sweeper design, they have gutter brooms. Gutter brooms are designed to go into the gutter and pitches it under the machine. Under the machine, we have a rear broom. The rear broom throws the material on a conveyor. The conveyor throws it into a hopper. When the machine gets loaded, it dumps on the truck. On the street, you have a lot of small settlement and pollutant under the leaves. So it's important for the residents to pick up their own leaves so our machines can actually get to the settlement and the pollutants from getting into our waterways.